Hey there, I'm Michael Goodman from Centrance, coming to you live from Jakarta, Indonesia. I'm here at the Hi-Fi Show, where we are premiering the Amp Mini, the amplifier for your headphones that is designed to stack with the Mac Mini. It's exactly the same shape. It'll stack really nicely, forming a little stereo system on your desk. Amp Mini has three very important features, and I want to run through them real quick. First is the 4 watts per channel, 8 watts of total audio power, which is important for planar magnetic headphones, headphones from Dan Clark Audio, Hi-Fi Man, Abyss, Head, etc., that require a lot of power. So 8 watts of power will power any headphones under the sun. That's great, and that's the first very important feature. Second very important feature is this green LED here, which stands for Class A. Now, this is Class A technology. Class A technology is universally regarded as the best technology for amplifier design. There's a drawback, however. Class A runs really warm, and a lot of people think these days that that's not good for the environment. We want to do the best things for the environment. So we've created Green Class A. Green Class A is a Centrance custom technology, unique technology not available anywhere else, that actually adjusts the amplifier in real time, depending on the headphones that you just plugged in. So it will run the amplifier at only the power necessary to match these headphones and no more. So that's better for the environment, and we like that. Now, the third feature here is very important. It's the yellow light, and that's the tube light. Okay, you can see two tubes here. These tubes get plugged into the circuit when you turn the switch on, and then audio goes through these tubes. Check this out. There's a knob here that allows you to adjust the amount of pleasing tube distortion from almost nothing to a nice little growl. So that's going to be a lot of fun for you to work with, to try with, play with, rather, as you explore the sample. This knob here adjusts the sensitivity of the headphones, again, making sure that the amp can adjust itself properly to the headphones and run as cool as possible. This knob here is the balance control, and this here is the volume control for your headphones. Amp Mini has balanced connectors and unbalanced connectors on the back, and balanced and unbalanced headphone connectors here on the front. Amp Mini from Centrance. We're very excited to bring this product to you. It's almost done. This is going to be a blast. You're going to love it. I'm Michael Goodman, and I'll talk to you soon.